video we will discuss about port speeds and port duplex mode in switches. So there are two switches which are connected by fast ethernet 0x24 link. By default the speed of fast ethernet link is 100 Mbps and its duplex mode is full duplex, and we can verify it on switch 1 by using show interface fast ethernet 0x24, and here we will see that its duplex mode is full duplex and its speed is 100 Mbps. Similarly, we will verify it on switch 2 also by using same command show interface fast ethernet 0x24, then enter. And here we will see that its duplex mode is full duplex and its speed is 100 Mbps. Now, by default, the speed of a link in a switch is auto. That means it will automatically negotiate its speed with the far end switch. So if we will change the speed on switch 1, and for this we will use interface fast ethernet 0x24, then speed, and we will change it to 10, then switch 2 automatically negotiate its speed. And if we will run this command show interface fast ethernet 0x24 on switch 2, then we can see that fast ethernet 0x24 link of switch 2 changed its speed to 10 Mbps from 100 Mbps, as it automatically negotiate its speed according to switch 1. Now we will talk about duplex mode. So to change duplex mode in switch 1, first we will move to interface fast ethernet 0x24, then to change duplex we will use duplex. Then if we will put the question mark, there are three options: auto, full and half. And auto negotiation is allowed only on UTP fast ethernet and gigabit ethernet ports, and in this mode the port participates in a negotiation by attempting full duplex operation first and then half duplex operation if full duplex is not successful. The auto negotiation process repeats whenever the link status change, and the duplex mode and speed on both ends must be same. So by default it is an auto mode. So if we will change the duplex mode on switch 1, so we will change it to half duplex from full duplex, then switch 2 will automatically negotiate its duplex to half duplex, and we can verify it by using show interface fast ethernet 0x24 on switch 2. And here we will see that fast ethernet 0x24 link of switch 2 will automatically negotiate its duplex mode to half duplex. So this is all about port speed and duplex mode in switches. Thank you.